They made a Wordle for Pokemon? The hell is this? I'm scared to click this link. What the hell is this? Who's that Pokemon? I don't know. New game? How do you play? Pokemon not found. How do you play? Put a Pokemon's name on it. All right, Squirtle.
Bees not.
I don't get it. Gen up type X. It's a single type. You're supposed to find the correct Pokemon. So, am I wrong with this one? So, green means that it's the correct type, and it's a single type? The up arrow means it's a generation above Gen 1. Piplup? What the fuck? And it weighs less. Magikarp? No. Not Magikarp. Who's in Gen 2 that's a water type? Gen 2 water types. I don't know. Fucking Slowpoke, bruh. Double X. So it gotta be a water type? Wait. What does type 2 mean? I don't get it. You say, wait, it's not water type though. Fake Gen 1-er? No, I'm confused. I never played Wordle. I don't get it. Am I supposed to say Totodile? Oh. I gotta go to a higher gen. It's the second typing. So it's something in water. Something in water, and it has to be the height of Totodile. You said Phoebus? It's not a water type. It's not water, but there's a check mark. Okay, chat, what do you think it is? You said Mudkip? Let's see Mudkip. Oh, it's in the right gen. That's for the second type. Treecko? Oh, check. So it's in Gen 2. No. Gen 3. I'm bugging out right now. I'm bugging out. I'm sorry, chat. I'm having like a brain fart because I never played this before. It's a single type. Look up Totodile's height. 0.6 inches. So it has to be something lower than 0.6. 0.6? Lotad, maybe? Yeah, that could be a good one. Lotad? Huh? The height has to be higher and the weight has to be lower. Last guess. Again, type 1 is not water. You said gulping. Fuck it. Okay, this was our first game. I want to try it again. Shuppet!
So let me give you the info you guessed right. It's a Gen 3 Pokemon that is only single type. Type 2 is no type. You guessed it correctly from Squirtle only being one type. You guessed the
Sora.
Right height with Totodile.
You said you only been one type and guessed the right height with Totodile. Damn, it was a ghost type. Thank you, Sora, for the 100 bits. Nobody thinks about Shuppet. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, let's try it again. Let's try it again. How do you start all over? New game? Type of Pokemon name. Let me say Blastoise. Oh, you know what? Let's just say like a random ass name. Let's say fucking let's do like a random ass. What's that shit called? Damn, but the problem is I'm not good with the higher gens. I should keep the gen to like Gen 5. What's Gen 5? What's the starters for Gen 5? Snivy? Unova? I suck ass, bro. That's black and white? Oh, I'm not even good with black and white. Gen 4. This is gonna be too easy now. Embor? Alright. Let's say Treecko. Okay, so it's in the proper gen. Treecko gen. Height needs to be higher. Grass, none, 5-5. Okay, so it's the wrong typing, but it's the right gen. Treecko. Yo, I'm having like a brain fart right now with all the gens of Pokemon. Gen 1 is that gen. Gen 2. Gen 2 is Cyndaquil. Bruh. Gen 2 is Cyndaquil. You said the Regirock, Groudon? Underneath you can see the types? Bro, I suck ass. I'm like bugging the fuck out. You said Regirock? Oh! It's a rock type. It's rock and something else. So it's a different type. Rock, maybe it is Aggron. Is it double type? Aggron? What's this? Larion? Cradily? Oh, we're close. It's rock and something else. It's the right height. 1.5. Cradily. Which gen is it? It's Gen 3. So, if it's a Cradily, it's in this gen. It's a rock type. Its height is about 1.5, what is that? Meters? Feet? You should try Armaldo. Armaldo. Oh! Nero's a beast! Oh, shit. Oh, Nero's a beast. I'm actually going to save this. This is kind of cool. We're going to do one more. Yo, I have to have like all... I got to like look at the Pokemon gens in front of me because... Pokemon Gen 4... Okay, so Gen 4, that's where they put in Turtwig, Oh, that's where my boy Chimchar is in there. Okay, let's put Infernape. Please. Infernape. Down. Mudkip? Okay, so it's in the Mudkip gen. Gen 3. Mudkip. Fuck, man. Like, I suck ass at wow, I really do suck ass at remembering the gens. Holy shit. If my sister was here, she'd be disappointed in me. She'd be like, what the fuck? Bro, I do not remember the gens. Like I have to physically look at it, and then I have to, like, I remember all the Pokemon names, but, like, off the spot? Let's say Shiftry. Oh! See that? Oh, it gotta be a dark and grass type. Hold on. Dark and grass type, Gen 3. Dark grass. Dark and grass. Everybody in the chat. Cacturn. I think that's gotta be it. Cacturn. Chat, y'all fucking smart. It's not Cacturn. Fuck, we got one guess left. It has to be smaller. Nuzleaf? Is Nuzleaf dark? Oh my god, I almost had it at the top. I hit Shiftry, then Seedot, and then not Nuzleaf. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm sorry. You know what? We're going to do one last one. But everyone in the chat, we're going to do all regions. This is how we're going to test the chat really hard. All right, new game. All right, I'm just going to say... Torkoal. Let's just say Torkoal. It's a fire single type. Fire single type, gen up. Gen 3, so we gotta go gen 4. Fire single type, gen 4? 4 through 8. Oh, this is terrible. You said try Chimchar? Huh? Higher. And it has to weigh less. And height has to be less. And has to be at a higher gen. You said Scorbunny? Scorbunny. Oh! Sir Lux. Yo, he got it. Sir Lux. Nice. Okay, one last one. We got that one quick. All right. All right, let me do Infernape again. Infernape. Higher. Wrong typing, not fire, not fighting. Not fire, not fighting. I'm gonna have to write this shit down. Not fire, not fighting. Oh, it gets eliminated down here. Thank God. I just keep forgetting that you can see that. And it has to be a gen higher. So maybe we could try water type. Or let's try Cacturn. Wait.
No, Cacturne is not in this generation. I think it's higher. He says Snivy. Try Unpheasant. Unpheasant. What does this mean? What does this mean? It's a flying type? It's a flying and something else. Maybe flying and psychic? And it gotta be a gen higher? Gen 5. So it's... You said Tornadus? Tornadus? Thunderous, maybe? Let me try Thunderous. What? There's two forms? You said, wait, the Mons first type is flying? You said, wait, it's higher than their gens. Yeah, Unpheasant, Gen 4, Gen 5. So we got three gens, 6, 7, and 8. What's a flying type? Corviknight or some shit? Maybe Corviknight? Maybe we could try that? You said primary? So wait, it's a primary fighting type? Oh, it has to be primary fighting. Try Noivern. Rio! Okay, nah. You guys are too good at this. Damn, nail on the head, chat. Jeez. You guys nailed on the head. You said click the Squirtle daily under the new game button. I'm thinking of a Pokemon. Guess.
My. Guesses. Fucking. Dick. Check. Check 1, 2, beat. Let's see that bag of Scooby
snacking. I'm a Scooby Doo. It's only real shit in my jeans, but I don't run no truth. Yo, Monado with the 5 gifted. Brother, thank you for coming through. Aw, shit. Thank you, man. Thank you. Monado gifting 5 subs to, oh my god, to Ghastly Tal, Sippy Spawn, Rattle, and Prodigy. Thank you, man. How you been, Monado? How you been? Who's that Pokemon? He says you have 8 guesses left. I don't even know. You only have... He says only 3 Pokemon are primary flying. Oh, that's why. Oh, shit. That makes sense. Let's say... I'm trying to think of like a... I'm gonna say Infernape again. Infernape. Let's try that. Down. So down from Gen 4. 3-2-1 Gen. It has to be smaller. Smaller in height, smaller in weight. So not fire or fighting. We could say Mudkip. Okay. So type 2 is water, and it's still gotta go lower. So we're in Gen 2. What second type is water? You said wait, so it's a single type. So it's a single water type. It could be Slowpoke. Height has to be higher. It could be probably Slowpoke, Blastoise. No, you say it's not water. It's not water, so it's just a single type. We don't know what single type it is though. So it's a single type, but we just don't know what it is.
Okay. So, if it's not water, it has to be probably grass? Ivysaur? I'm going to say Ivysaur. You said Caterpie? Let's try Caterpie. Fuck. Oh, it's Gen 2. Gen 2. Okay, so if it's Gen 2. Chikorita? No, but it's not grass. No, but Caterpie is a bug type. So Chikorita? Damn, it's not a grass type. I have 4 guesses left. Gen 2, it has to be smaller than Chikorita. Smaller than Chikorita, Gen 2. Hold on, I'm gonna have to look at a picture. Hold on. Gen 2, smaller than Chikorita, not a grass, not a water. Why should it be like some obscure shit like Pichu? Misdreavus, Sentret? Is it Pichu? Because they gotta be small. Height, weight. How much is a Pichu? It has to weigh more than a Caterpie. 2.9, 6.4. I'm gonna try Pichu, I'm sorry. Pichu? Oh my god, I gotta weigh more. 3 guesses left. Weighs more than a Pichu, but weighs less than a Chikorita, and the height's less than a Chikorita. Oh man, it's gonna be like some bullshit. A Smoochum? Alright, let's try Smoochum. Is Smoochum a single type? Isn't Sunkern grass? Sunkern, I think, is grass. Igglybuff is normal. Igglybuff? Normal, it's a normal type, it's a normal type. Normal type. It's a normal Gen 2 that's bigger than Igglybuff, Pikachu, Chikorita. No. There's only so many normal types in Gen 2. Normal Gen 2. Let me look at it right now. Cleffa? No, Cleffa's fairy, isn't it? You said Togepi? It could be a Togepi. Shuckle, isn't Shuckle rock? Stardust Bay, you are not listening. We said it's a Gen 2 normal type, and she says Shuckle. It's not Shuckle, Stardust Bay. Gen 2 normal type. She's like, is it a Shuckle? No! Shuckle is a bug rock type. You said Sentret? It has to be Sentret. Let's try Sentret. Oh, chat. Smart. Oh my god, we got 1 guess left. Share with names. Nice. You said, why are we so good at this? It's you guys. You guys are good as fuck at this. You guys are really good at this. Titled Novice Trainer. That's pretty hard. It's like, imagine trying to go through all those Pokemon and figuring this thing out. It's pretty hard. Nice. Damn, now that Stardust Bay mentioned the Shuckle, I want to get the Shuckle plushie. That's dope.